In this micro lecture, we'll go over some ideas for what to include on your course's homepage. The homepage is generally the main landing page for your course. This is the first thing your students will see when they open your course, so it's a great place to put important information. In the shell template, we have provided a note to instructor section. This is visible to you as the teacher, but it is not visible to your students. There are a few important resources and reminders for you in this section. You can delete this label, but I would recommend keeping it hidden and moving it to the bottom of the page, just so you have access to that information if you need it. There are several essential things to have on your homepage. One of the most important things for your students to have immediate access to is your contact information. We recommend putting this straight on the page so that students don't need to hunt for this information. In the template, there is an announcements form included. This is a great tool for you to use to post messages to your class. To do this, you will add a new discussion. Use the advanced editor for more options. By default, you will have 30 minutes to make edits to your message after you submit it. You can also schedule a time for your message to be sent out. These messages will be sent to your students' university email addresses. They will also live in the announcements forum on the shell for the rest of the semester. This feature is especially helpful at the beginning of the semester when students join the course late and may have missed previous course communications. We also strongly encourage you to make a welcome video or write a welcome message. A welcome video, even if it's informal or low production, will help your students see you as a human, and they will feel more comfortable connecting with you in the online environment. If you choose to write a message, try to infuse your personality in your writing. We do want to avoid students coming in and hitting a wall of text, so consider adding your written welcome message in an announcement or page resource. We always recommend including your syllabus on your homepage. You can add a digital version of your syllabus to your course using a page resource. This can be helpful if students need to reference something quickly. It is highly recommended to have an accessible Word document version of your syllabus for students to download and print. Another thing we strongly recommend is having a student introduction forum on your homepage. This will help establish student-to-instructor and student-to-student relationships in your online course. By default, your Moodle shell will have some text about Moodle 101 for students. This is a short tutorial to help students familiarize themselves with uploading files, participating in forums, taking quizzes, and checking their grades. While this is optional, we suggest leaving this text or modifying it as needed for your course. You can also use an assignment activity to require students to take the tutorial and upload their Moodle 101 certificate. If you are teaching your course remotely and will be meeting with your class via Zoom, it might be a good idea to include the link to your Zoom meetings or Zoom office hours. UMOnline has developed a Zoom label that can be inserted to your course and customized with your own information. Please contact an instructional designer for help adding this to your course. If your course is for new students or functions in a very specific way, you may want to include a course navigation video to introduce your students to the layout. You may also want to include important links to campus or departmental resources on this homepage. Remember how important your homepage is when you're building out your course. It's your handshake to your students, it holds important information to ensure student success, and it sets the tone for the rest of your course. Thank you.